broken out in before.
I'm not making the practical and progressive that I've been wanting to get. That's another thing. I know I'm going to have to figure out on my own when you and Daddy get home. But instead of getting a chance to focus on that, I have to be help. And that distracts me from what I do.
Yeah, this is not a social man. You're not the only one that's unsociable. You like to live with difficult people.
It's a learning process. You just can't sit and say, well, I'm unsocial, and don't go to hell.
Never mind. This is why I don't say what I need to say. You take it the wrong way, and then I have to correct that.
No, you gotta be so good to get the job.
The more you practice being social, the better you get. See, they're school teachers in school. They focused on the academics.
And using the computer. They didn't really focus on the academics either. That's on point. Here's the point, Mom.
Some people are good at it, make friends with a perfect stranger. So you got wonderful people that can talk to anybody, and then you have people that have a heck of a time.
Well, let me say it to you this way. Being social zaps my confidence and my strength and energy. You've heard of how people are social butterflies? Well, I'm the exact opposite.
Standing in front of an audience. So they have to practice. You don't know what to do. And if the audience.
Is that where they imagine everybody's in their underwear?
Anyway, you would rather be friends with a monkey. He had a monkey that was his friend. And when he died, they had to either give that monkey to a zoo or somebody said that they was going to adopt it or something.
Artistic people,
they have a hard time with it. They would rather go live in a John the Baptist, out in the wilderness somewhere.
I'm going to say this and then I'm going to start giving it. Sun's already the opposite of social butterfly. When he's being forced into social butterfly situations, it makes him worse. You want to gain his confidence? He needs help with the practical materials. That's what he's been craving. Yet he's been taken away from it so long until he feels like he can't do much. I gotta go and start getting ready.
Double album features Christmas classics, originals, and live performances. Singing along in Hollywood at Rick Damigella.
Now you can put up your Christmas decorations and get into the spirit.
I'm working on it. I didn't hear that new version of Grandma Got Run Over by Reindeer.
Oh, okay. You think they're going to remake that next time?
I'll give us a new one of that. What do you think, Mike? Who knows? Somebody probably will, so.
Yeah,
just
get your Ray Con up, and that's all I need.
Anyway, so.
Stand on them.
Get great deals this cyber week at Academy Sports and Outdoors. Take an extra 20% off everything at Academy.com. That's 20% off site-wide, plus free shipping on orders over $25. This online only sale ends December 2nd at Academy.com. At Stanley Steamer, we love homes, and we're here to help you make yours cleaner and healthier again. There's nothing like the feeling of a professional in cleaning. Welcome back. Here's the forecast. We'll be around 73 this afternoon.
Dad, you want to make yourself to eat?
Yeah. Here. You can put that on his bed, on the table.
Here?
No!
You got the one from Shrek.
I don't need your baby beer from Shrek. Mm-hmm. You need your baby beer from Shrek.